Fall is here, and that means it's hunting season here in Pennsylvania. Hi, I'm State Representative Ed Neilson from the 174th Legislative District serving Philadelphia County. Here in PA, we have nearly 1 million hunters. Today, I'm sharing a few helpful reminders to keep everyone safe while in the woods this fall. Number one, whether you're hunting or hiking, it is important to keep yourself as well as your family and pets visible to all hunters. Be sure to wear at least 250 square inches of fluorescent orange clothing on your head, chest, back combined. That's visible from 360 degrees. Number two, if you are planning to hunt, let someone know where you'll be just in case an emergency situation occurs. Number three, hunters using tree stands. It is important to inspect all your gear and read all the manufacturer's warnings before use. And please, wear a safety harness. Thank you for being a Pennsylvania hunter and supporting wildlife conservation efforts here in Pennsylvania. Good luck, have fun, hunt safely this season.